sorry we have to interrupt. You two can be a Kardashian for this very important newsflash. Currently, the current trend of large-scale mergers and acquisitions, it was announced today at a press conference that Christmas and Hanukkah will merge. An industry source said that the deal had been in the working for 1,300 years. While details are not available at press time, it is believed that the overhead cost of 12 days of Christmas and 8 days of Hanukkah have become prohibitive for both sides. By combining forces, we're told the world will be able to enjoy consistently high quality services during the 15 days of Chrismukkah, which is the new holiday name. Massive layoffs are expected, though, with Lords of Leaping and Maids of Milking being the hardest hit. As part of the condition of the agreement, the letters on the dreidel, currently in Hebrew, will be replaced by Latin, thus making it unintelligible for a wider audience. Also, instead of translating a great miracle happened there, the message on the dreidel will be generic, miraculous stuff happens. To continue. In exchange, it is believed that the Jews will be allowed to use Santa Claus and his vast merchandising resources for buying and delivering their gifts. One of the sticking points holding up the agreement for at least 300 years was the question of whether the Jewish children could leave milk and cookies for Santa even after having eaten meat for dinner. A breakthrough came last year when Oreos finally declared to be kosher. All sides appeared happy about this. A spokesperson for Christmas Incorporated declined to say whether a takeover of Kwanzaa might not be in the works as well. He merely pointed out that there was not an independent existence. If it were not for an independent existence of Kwanzaa, the merger between Christmas and Hanukkah might indeed be seen as an unfair cornering of the holiday market. Fortunately for all concerned, he said, Kwanzaa will help maintain the competitive corner balance. He then closed the press conference with the leading all presence in a rousing rendition of Oy vey, all ye faithful.